Hey, what's going on, guys? Jeffren7 here, and today we do have a FIFA 14 squad builder. It is a silver one with two 5-star skillers up top, so let's get on with it. In net, we do have the French goalkeeper. Let me just type in silver, so it really does shorten down the time. And that is Pionier. Plays for Montpellier, I believe that is. Yeah, Montpellier in the Liga 1. He's got one assist, which is quite weird for a goalkeeper. It must have been from quite a long kick, which is quite surprising, considering he does only have 66 kicking. But he is a pretty decent goalkeeper. Say he does only cost 500 coins. The right back we do have is a non-rare silver, and that is Cedric. You can get his inform, but it just costs around 50,000 coins, I believe. And I didn't really want to splash that amount of cash for a right back. And you can see he did get me 5 assists, which is very, very good for a right back. Say he's a silver non-rare, only costing 850 coins. I didn't mean to do that. The right centre back we do have is Umtiti from Lyon. He's got 72 pace, 74 defending, and 78 heading. 1 goal in 9 games, cost me 2,000 coins, and he is a very, very solid centre-back. As you can see, he's 5'11", which isn't very tall, but he is quite strong, and that pace and defending and heading stats make up for his lack of height. The left centre-back we do have is Zuma. He is injured, unfortunately, but he does have 70 pace, 74 defending, and 80 heading. He's got medium work rates, right foot, 3-star weak foot, and 2-star skill moves. Cost me 3,800 coins, which is quite expensive for a silver centre-back. But he is very, very good. As you can see, he scored me 3 goals in 9 games and got 1 assist. Those 3 goals, as you can probably guess, they were all headers. And they were very, very good headers. He is an absolute danger in the air at corners. 6'3", 80 heading. You can't go far wrong against silver players. The left-back we do have is, if I can just find him, is Izaguirre from Celtic. He's got 80 pace, 69 dribbling, 71 defending, and 71 heading. 70 passing is very good as well for a left back. Unfortunately, he didn't get me any assists like Cedric, but he does have 2-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot, left footed, high medium work rate, and he cost me 1,600 coins, and he is a pretty solid left back. The left centre mid we do have is Brown, gets the link with Izaguirre. He's got 86 pace, 62 shooting, 73 passing, 73 dribbling, 74 defending, and 56 heading. High medium work rates, right foot, 3-star skill moves, 3-star weak foot. He didn't score me any goals, unfortunately. He just cost around 3,600 coins, and he is a pretty decent player. I think he's quite strong as well, which is quite surprising considering he only is 5'9". The right sentiment we do have is Andre Martins. Gets linked with Cedric, and he is a very, very good player. He's got 80 pace, 66 shooting, 74 passing, 79 dribbling. Medium work rate, 3-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot. Scored me 3 goals in 9 games. And correct me if I'm wrong, you'll see it in the clips, but those 3 goals were all in one game, and I think 2 of them were actually free kicks, which is quite weird. So check that in the clips and you will see if I am correct. The right wing we do have is Jeffren from the same team as Cedric and Andre Martins. He's got 4-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot, medium work rates, left footed. He scored me 2 goals in 9 games, which is pretty decent, and he did get 1 assist as well, which isn't too great for a winger, but he is pretty decent around the park. As you can see, his stats are very good. He's got 82 pace, 69 shooting, 70 passing, and 80 dribbling. The centre attacker mid we do have is a non-rare, and he's an alright player. He's got 55 passing, which isn't that good for a cam, but he is normally a striker. He's got 75 pace, 67 shooting, 73 dribbling, and 61 heading. Medium-low work rate, left-footed, 4-star skill moves, 3-star weak foot. He got me one goal, and 4 assists, which is very good to say he does only have that 55 passing. He did only cost me 700 coins, and you do need this guy for the chemistry reasons. The left wing we do have is the first 5-star skiller, and that is Mackay-Steven. He's got 86 pace, 62 shooting, 62 passing, 80 dribbling. He's got medium work rate. He's left-footed, he's got 5-star skill moves and 4-star weak foot. He scored me 3 goals in 9 games and got 2 assists, which is pretty good. And this guy is a very, very fun player to use with those 5-star skills and just like running around the park doing a few fancy skill moves. And the striker we do have is a very, very good player as well, and that is Chikhaoui. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Correct me if I'm wrong. Well, I think it's Chikhaoui, something like that. He's got 76 pace, 64 shooting, 66 passing, 84 dribbling, and 58 heading. He's got high medium work rates, and he's right-footed, but that doesn't really matter, because the best thing about this guy is he's got 5-star weak foot and 5-star skill moves, and he's a very, very fun player to use. He scored me 7 goals in 9 games and got 2 assists, and I'd definitely recommend trying him out. He's a very, very fun player to try, as I have said many a time. And if you do want to, you can swap those around. Obviously, have the right card on them, as in have him as a cam, not a striker, and have him as a striker, not a cam, and it will still get the full chemistry if you want Chikhaoui at cam with 11 higher passing than Shamiti. But I wanted Chikhaoui up top to get a bit more involved, so that's what I did. So that is the team, guys. If you did enjoy it, please like and subscribe for more. Be sure to check out my good friend DMTK19. His channel link will be in the description. Enjoy the clips, and I'll see you next time.
Moving like the speed of sound. Feet can't keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.